impressive win. Coach was talking about intensity, not letting the foot off the pedal, and you guys definitely did that this afternoon.
Yeah, we came into this game knowing that we were going to have to get a quick start. We've had a lot of really competitive games, and we just wanted to come out 100% from the very beginning. The draw control was huge, and we stepped up right from the beginning and kept that lead the whole time, so we're just really excited.
When you're facing a team that's like you, ranked in the national top two, actually, does that kind of increase your intensity a little bit? Does it make you want to make a statement?
Yeah, I think it definitely does. I think it makes us pick up our energy. You know, with Liv being out, we really knew we had to pick up the focus on the draw. I think we did a really great job of that today. We got most of the draws, I would say. So I think it just really makes us pick up our intensity.
Yeah, talk about that. You did most of the draws. Just talk about just kind of changing your, I guess, mental approach. I mean, I don't know. Talk about that a little bit. Is it hard to kind of, or is it easy to do the draws?
Well, with Liv going down the other game, you know, that really affected all of us. She's a great player and she's a great team leader. And I really just felt that I needed to step up for her. And, you know, I just went into the game. I was like, if I do one thing well today, I want to make sure that I get the draws.
Is she out for the season?
We're not sure.
Well, just talk about that. I mean, I guess it's the next man up mentality. I mean, I know you would love to have Liv out there, but if not, hey, next person got to step up. Talk about that attitude.
Yeah, well, we're really used to Liv, like, getting the draw up to herself, and that's huge. That's gotten us so many possessions right from the start of the game, but with it going outside to the circle, the draw, we have our low attackers and our low defenders that can get in on the play, and a lot of them aren't used to getting all those draw controls, but we're, like, we're looking forward to see, like, who's stepping up, and a lot of people proved themselves today, so it's really exciting to get.
And talk about defensively, and I guess Sam, who's out there, I mean, just talk about the defense. I mean, you held Ireton to 4 goals. That's not an easy task.
We have a great defensive coach, and we worked a lot at practice yesterday on their offense, so we came in, we knew what to do. We just know we needed that. We knew we needed to execute, and we did a really great job of that today. They have a couple great players, like Charlotte Sophia. We face guarded her, so I think we just really did what we needed to do.
But was that something you saw on tape that you had to kind of step up your face guarding on her?
Our coach just scouted that out.
Most complete performance of the season, or where would you rank, I mean, as far as complete games?
I would say, that was probably one of our best defensive games. Our defense really stepped it up, like you were saying. We talked it up a lot more. We've been a little quiet the last couple of games, but we came out so intense today that we were excited and loud. And I think defense and our offense played smart, good shots today, and that was a really good goal, so that was important.